Hitting the usual road through Smith College after a long day's journey into the night. Seeing various sights and such. Usual means down the hill through Paradise Pond Apartments and out over the bridge, through the waterfall and down to wherever I may go. I sometimes head down to NCTV to work, but this has been not so good. I can't work. Well, work on something related to having a creative block. I do have creative blocks and no way of focusing and such. I read instead of work. Sometimes that helps, but sometimes it's just a waste of time. I do wonder what other people are going through who can't create whatsoever. Oh well. Sad for them. I can work and create sometimes, but it is not consistent. I hate inconsistency in doing something that isn't a priority and makes me mad. I hate not being able to finish deadlines. I wasted away and left Lord Russ in a disappointed state that Jen Ramsey had to do it for him. Lord Russ was happy with her results. Anyway, I repaid him back by taping his Rainbow performance at Trans Performance 2013, Beyond Bob. Him and his band The Gorgeous Misfits played The Cure. Russ was Robert Smith, The Cure's lead singer and frontman. He played on As It Rained. I got some good footage of Russ and the band being soaked in water dripping all over their musical instruments and a lot more. Brian Marchesa kept it going till the end of their show. He banged on the drums in a bluish-purple lighting that looked awesome. Happy to say, Lord Russ was proud.